TPG reader Kupta is looking for a credit card that earns rewards but that has no annual fee. And I usually only spend about $500 a month on my card, so I'm not looking for something that comes with a fee. Totally understand. Now, before I give you your recommendations, I would say sometimes it makes sense to pay for a premium card with a fee, especially when the sign-up bonuses are 50,000 or more points. A lot of the card fees are waived the first year. I would recommend getting a card with a really hefty sign-up bonus, fee waived the first year. And then if you don't like that card or you don't want to pay a fee, you can always call and ask them to waive it. Some issuers are much more lenient than others. You'll never know until you ask. Otherwise, you can downgrade to a no annual fee card. The two travel rewards cards with no annual fee that I would probably go with, one is the Amex Everyday. The reason why I like that is that most no annual fee cards don't allow you to transfer points to partners. However, the Amex Everyday is the first membership rewards card with no annual fee. So you can transfer to partners like Delta and Aeroplan and at pretty good values there. So you also get two membership rewards points at US supermarkets. So if some of your spends on supermarkets, and then you also get a 20% bonus on all points as long as you hit 20 transactions a month. The other one is a Chase Freedom. Chase has 5X rotating categories for April through June quarter. You can earn 5 points per dollar on restaurants, Bed Bath & Beyond, H&M, and Overstock.com. So if your spend is in those categories, you can get 5X up to $1,500 a quarter. You cannot transfer Chase Freedom points to partners. However, if you do have the Sapphire Preferred or the Ink Plus, you can link your accounts and then combine all of your points for free into one of those premium accounts, and then from there transfer on. So I think the Amex Everyday and the Freedom are probably two of the best no annual fee cards for rewards. If you're looking for cash back, the Fidelity 2% back card is pretty hard to beat. Also the Citi Double Cash card, if you pay your bill in full, is another basically 2% back when you pay your bill in full on time. Any other questions, tweet me at the Points Guy and make sure you like us on Facebook.